got Linda Lopez getting ready to take on the GM of Live Millionaire.
One, but make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner.
Yeah, this is a marquee match with a lot of pride and professional reputation all on the line.
Both these superstars are primed and ready to roll.
But hey, this is what we signed up for, didn't we? Ouch! You can hear that in different time zones.
Certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them.
There he goes again. And again.
Wait a minute. What is this about? A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
So damaging. After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future.
And there's an elbow drop!
He may have to worry about internal injuries. take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing, a butt whooping.
He's starting to feel it here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of...
Hey, going for the cover.
Oh, there's the kick out, avoiding the loss.
Man, that was close, though.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
He's not looking like himself here. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point. Oh, looking to put an end to this one.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
Displaying a wide range of offense here.
A stiff axe handle. Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big.
If you take enough shots to the back of the head sooner or later, you're going to be seeing stars.
Yeah, or at least...
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor. What a counter!
Neckbreaker, so devastating. Both of these competitors have so much resolve. It's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
Good God! Is he pressing a secret button to move that fast? I mean, those kicks won't give you a good feeling. I can promise you that.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
Something new.
We may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
He's on the defensive now. He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
Yeah, but even more concerning is the fact that his finisher has failed to put his opponent away on two separate occasions.
Yeah, but at some point, one of these... He can end it here!
Right now! One, two, and he escapes with a kick out. You can't teach heart, and believe me when I tell you, this guy is filled with it. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Adding insult to potential injury there.
What a reversal!
He is getting absolutely manhandled here. This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match.
From where I sit, they both appear to be competing with the same amount of energy. This one can really go either way.
Well, that's it.
The finisher strikes again. Feeling that maneuver a second time might mean this is all over.
And you can say his opponent's in real bad shape. Well, this might be the worst yet.
He lands the strike with great
effort. Ooh, nice counter.
A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. That hand had a lot of force behind it.
You have to wonder just how widespread the back. We got a cover.
One. There's the kick out.
Yeah, just barely.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
Oh, my. Look at the blood just pouring down his face.
Shoulders down, this could be it.
Count, ref, count.
Two.
What a kick out. Oh, he almost had him. What a battle.
Oh, my goodness. How is this not over?
You can't teach heart. Believe me when I tell you, this guy is filled with it. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
He gets out of trouble there.
Oh, my gosh. Look at that.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow?
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. executed that maneuver. Could this be it?
I think so.
And somehow he's able to get out. Man, that was close. I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
How much damage did that do? A lot from the looks of it. And he dodges that one.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. This guy's going to pay for it. Sent through the ropes again. I think it is time to fly.
Here he comes. Look out.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Reversal.
Diving into his bag of acrobatic tricks.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Out of the ring. Now what's going to happen? He's in full-on attack mode now.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Well, man, he's going off here. I don't know if this is by design or if he just lost his mind.
Yeah, I think he's stuck on the repeat button.
Well, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
Eight.
Wow, he's still down after that. And there's the reversal.
The arm looks borderline useless right now. Lays it bad, and I mean bad shape. I guess winning the match isn't enough tonight.
Yeah, I don't think he wants his opponent to be able to walk out of here.
Look at this!
I can't help but think of his risk of internal injuries at this point in time.
Yep, he can do it here.
I think he's got him.
Two!
This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart.
Whoa! Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed.
Oh, my. Right to the back of the head. Man, oh, man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Great officiating. As the ref noticed, he was on the ropes. Making a statement here with this attack. I think we know what this is. It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
He's looking at it again. One. Two. This could be it.
Will he tap out? Will he tap out?
This is such a painful hole. Wait a minute.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Expanding the repertoire with that move.
He's trying to fight back here. Can he do it? You can feel it. Here he comes. The fight's on. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Avoids the impact there.
the submission. Can he fight out?
This hold is locked in really good.
Watch it. What strength. Fighting his way out. Nice reversal.
Nice reversal there.
He's showing amazing agility here.
Whoa.
Yeah, this guy is amazing.
He's docking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what that view's like from up there.
Oh, watch this!
And now, looking to put him away.
Hey now!
Hey, Cole, this could do it!
I think so.
One, two.
Nice dodge there.
To be broken right now. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Hey, he's going for it again.
This has just been pandemonium.
No kidding. What a matchup. This has been a classic.
He saw that one coming. He's begging for it. That's it. He's out.
This is insane.
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
We just witnessed a classic here on live. Congratulations to Lopez. But you gotta give Millionaire his props. What a classic match that was. 5-star match here on live. Wow.
This Raw match ever since it began, and now that it's over, I actually anticipated it 10 times.